And we are back. No, do not quit the damn game. Alright. How are you today, Adam?
I am doing very well.
As if this isn't the same day. I'm doing great, Adam. Thank you. You know, I accomplished a lot and did cool things, and, you know.
Yep. I gotcha. We're generally just being productive overall.
There you go. I think the laser's gonna explode.
That wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna break. Oh, hey! That's a black hole!
Yep.
She's not wrong.
No, she really isn't.
Well, I guess this is how we know they broke up.
Yeah. and space-time continuum.
Yeah. I mean, Moxie, oh Jesus Christ. I mean, we could kill him right now.
Yeah, oh, we absolutely could. Prevent Borderlands 2 from happening.
Yeah. Jack, Bubula, that's a gigantic gaping hole into space that you just made.
Yes.
Stuff just got real, like, even more real than it had been previously. Dang.
A house divided.
Yes, that's cool. There's a quest here.
Hmm. Oh shit. I can go run and get it.
I'm going with you.
Okay.
My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear. If I get one more message from you that isn't attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies. Are we clear?
Right here.
Here are the pieces. It's cool, everyone. We can
fix this. The destroyer's eye has...
Thanks very much. I'm just a bit miffed that too dang...
What was she saying? Nice. No, I'm not.
Moxie tried to kill Jack. She never told me that.
He's got layers. Like an onion made of boobs. I'm just saying something, given her cup size.
Ah, boob jokes. There you go. That makes me feel a little bit better about the blatant, we're gay statements.
Yeah.
I don't know. That actually kind of offended me.
What part was that?
Like, Janie, like, he doesn't like me because I'm into girls. It's like, okay, you know, that's a little blatant.
Yeah, yeah.
Cyrus doesn't look like it's gonna be doing much of anything, Jack.
Thank you for your opinion. Now keep going.
Nice.
Yeah. Honestly, Misha kinda sounds like Maya.
A little bit. I don't think they're the same voice actress, though.
No. But there's a very similar kind of inflection and just... the way that they... even the voice just sounds similar.
Mm-hmm.
I get confused sometimes.
She's the same voice actress from 2, though.
Oh, well, yeah, I kind of figured as much.
Oh, Jesus!
Get to R&D and wreak a
destruct the
iris. Are you sure?
I'm good.
Just do it. Don't think. Don't doubt. Just freaking do it.
Jack's not happy.
No. Not at all. Head to research and development.
Yeah, I gotcha. Goddamn wormhole generators, though.
Oh my god, with two guns I can just keep firing.
I got myself, Nisha!
Hey, that was,
you know. I know, she just said, I got you, really loudly. So I thought I had to reply back. In a similar manner. That's why I didn't say, I got myself, Adam, that's why I said Nisha. Because I respect you, Adam, and I appreciate all that you do for me.
Research and development is not here.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, research and development.
Ready to hit the trail.
Sorry, I was also in the menu. Why don't we give that one more try there, Adam? There
okay,
you go.
Here we go.
Good job, Bubula.
Bubula?
Yeah.
What names are you calling me now?
That's Yiddish for, like, I don't know. It's a term of endearment in Yiddish. That much I know. It is known, Khaleesi.
He is not very happy.
No, he's not. Do you blame him, though?
I guess I can't, really. His ex-girlfriend tried to kill him pretty spectacularly, if I may say so myself.
Yep. It's cool having played this from the beginning to the end.
Yes.
Except for the fact that I'm now playing, like, the middle. And it's revealing so much. And I really like that.
Yeah, It's all the little... Is this part of the main quest, or is this...
No, this is the side quest that we got.
Okay. I'm kind of intrigued by that, if this is a side quest. Because it feels like... It feels very main questy, like Jack trying to pick up a piece of it.
Yeah, it popped right after we won. Petri dish or something and combine the pieces of the eye you found. How'd you get over there?
I had to go through this bullshit before. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, the map is really strange.
Yeah, you have to loop back.
Oh, there's so many enemies. Yeah, this is definitely... Goddamn Torx! I'm trying to get to you.
Oh, it's fine. I don't think there's really anything around.
Okay. I just want to see it.
Okay.
So hold up. I see where you are now, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. I gotcha. Alright, I'm here. Cool.
Yeah, one of my trees is all about shooting from the hip.
Uh-huh.
So I figure with two guns and shooting from the hip,
we'll make it really awesome.
Yeah.
Almost there. There you go. Now shoot it with a laser gun. If you need a laser gun, there should be one nearby. The scientists have to kill their own creations a lot more than you'd think. Thank you.
Sorry that I. Sorry I was a dick. Just
come back on out. Wow.
It's weird to hear him apologize.
Very weird.
Moonstone chests. Nope, those are just things. They kind of look like him, though.
A little bit. I'm totally not saying that to make you feel better.
No, not at all.
Never, that's not me. That's not me. I don't spare people's feelings. You should move back to your pistols, though.
Oh, yeah.
Just reminding you.
I also,
You also what?
Yeah. Run out of ammo a lot quicker, as I was saying. So all my moonstone is probably going to pistol SDUs at this point.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Because now I play things by, not by chance, but by statistics. Because if I shoot enough bullets in one direction... Nope.
Right, this is just to kill the destroyer. But we have a mini destroyer.
We do have a mini
destroyer. And he got a mini laser eye.
But it's an adorable little miniature.
I actually can't kill it.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Jack's office. Picking up the pieces.
Interesting. Yeah, I was shooting at it.
Status ranks are limited. I haven't, done that thing with my badass ranks recently.
Oh yeah, let me do that too. I have, 6, so.
To be out getting at the end. I've got 7.
Okay. And there's another quest here too. Jesus. But hey, we're finding all the quests.
That is true. We're doing good.
Let's see what it is. Tazzer needs your able, healthy body assistance.
Expendable moron. We're ready to resume construction on the inner hull, but the workers are whining about some sort of viral outbreak or something. Need you to get inside the quarantine section and see if this infestation thing is the real deal.
Alright, this is a timed quest, incidentally.
Yep.
Let's go see if...
30 seconds.
Yep, let's see if we can do it. Might as well.
Mm-hmm.
This is in the hub of heroism.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Folk Hero's got nothing on Nisha's riflewoman skills. Apparently.
What's riflewoman? Is that one of the trees?
I guess so.
Lawbringer.
It's a skill. It said skill.
Hold on. Order, fan the hammer. Oh, the rifle woman. The rifle woman is the skill, the tree with all the shooting from the hip stuff.
Oh, okay. Which is the one that you're doing now. Correct?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna start, yeah.
Mm-hmm. The other two trees I have are Cold Money and the Huntress. And Cold Money, taking damage from an enemy while your shield is full, fires an ice dart at that enemy, dealing cryo damage. Mm-hmm. Or dealing cryo damage to an enemy grants you a stack of avalanche. You may only gain a single stack of avalanche from each enemy. Each stack of avalanche grants a bonus to cryo damage and freeze chance.
So does that stack with your
yes.
With your
item? Yeah, because the capstone skill for that, kill skill, they call it. Killing an enemy causes all of your non-cryo guns to deal cryo damage along with their usual element types and causes cryo guns to deal even more cryo damage.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Yeah, I mean, we'll have to be level 50, I think, or 49 for that, but...
Oh, right.
Because that's, you know, how much it takes.
Right, it's right on the...
Yeah.
You guys right here. There we go.
Yep. We're just ignoring you because you're low level and don't really give us any XP.
Yeah. Yep. Otherwise we would totally be kicking their asses. But
yep.
There's only so much ass you can kick before you feel bad about it.
I don't feel bad, it's just a waste of time.
Yeah, that's true. So, 30 seconds in this quest is what I'm intrigued about.
Where is it?
The quarantined area is blocked off. You'll need to get to the maintenance tunnels and release some worker bots to open the way. Think you're up to the task? I'm not hopeful. All you'll have to do is push a few buttons. This will be so easy my brain-dead nephew could do it. And his favorite Echo show is the Big Explosion Hypothesis. Sure, you'll find a way to screw it up, though.
Nice Big Bang reference. Theory. Yep.
The first button activates the Atmo failsafe. That's so if you die, we can send someone who isn't an idiot to do it correctly.
Which apparently people think I look like the main character.
Sheldon?
Yes.
Really?
Yes, I get that all the fucking time. I don't necessarily agree. I've never even seen an episode of that show.
It'll also vent all the ammo, which means you won't have much time to release the bots before the failsafe kicks in and resets everything. Or you suffocate. The latter will be more fun. Finally, to bring the atmosphere back, you'll need to turn on the force field for each access portal and seal the air inside. You get all that? Or did I use too many syllables? Get to work.
You're an asshole, Tassiter.
A huge asshole.
You closed the door.
Did I?
Yeah.
I thought it automatically did.
Oh, there it goes. I just couldn't get in while it was decontaminating.
Oh, alright.
So where is this? Oh.
It's way the fuck over there. So I'm just trying to hop along.
Yep. I'm moving with you. Just a little behind.
Oh, this is how you...
Yep, alright, we found it. And down. Are you coming down?
Yeah.
There you go. Yes, indeed. All right, well, that's nice to know. We answered your question. You were saying wondering what that area was for.
Oh, yes, yeah. Finally found it.
Yes.
And I feel happier now, finally knowing.
Well, I'm glad we can make you happy, Adam.
It's really the simple things. Not a very complex mind. But knowing where something is and what something does...
That's enough?
That does it for me.
That does it for you? Well, I'm almost there.
Okay. Slowly trying to make my way. Making my way downtown.
I was just about to do that.
The one part of that song I know.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I do know the high-pitched thing in the chorus, but I'm not gonna sing that, because I'm already sang enough. I'm already slightly disappointed in myself.
I think everyone will thank you for that.
Yes, oh, I'm gonna thank myself for that.
Damn it, Adam, I was just about to go through the door.
Oh, decontamination.
You cause it to redo it. Good job, Adam. Alright.
I'm all about repeat experiments. This is giving 9 experience, I'm just gonna run.
Yeah. I got my item out.
Yeah, they'll get murderized.
Yeah. Something about she flooded the virus. She did this to me.
Really?
Yep, that's what they are screaming.
Oh, maybe they're talking about
Zarpadon. No one's talking about Zarpadon anymore. She's dead.
She is super dead.
We super killed her.
You do know I'm not paying you by the hour, right?
Activate failsafe.
Right.
Oh, so once we start things, we have to do them in 30 seconds.
Right. And there's three things we gotta do in order. Yes. So, I'm at the top. Let's kill the enemies before, we do this. I think that will make things a lot easier for us.
Yeah. That sealed doors. Oh, they're numbered 1, 2, 3.
Are they?
Yeah, the one behind you is 1, and then the one across is 2. And
okay,
then,
so you go to that one.
Yeah. So you hit yours.
3, 2, 1.
Portal override now in atmospheric failsafe online. Access portals.
Okay.
Amazing that you can count to 3. I would never have believed it.
Failsafe engaged. You have a limited time to complete.
I got 1.
I got 1.
The other one of them is up top. I don't know where the other one is. We've got 17 seconds. Where's the final one?
Right there.
Good job.
So they can get you into the quarantined area.
I think that was the only timed part.
Yeah.
Did you do that right on accident?
Good job.
Yay.
Well, it took you long enough.
Sure, you always risk your life for loot, but never your health until now.
We'll open the path to the quarantine zone. I need you to.
Well, we'll do this in the next episode.
Yeah, we will.
All right, we'll be back, guys.
Yeah. Also, I think I'm gonna.